Psychopharmacology is the field of study within biological psychology that examines the relationships between psychological functioning and behaviors and drugs. Psychopharmacologists develop all therapeutic drugs, as well as study the effects of drug addiction and dependency. Drugs that have psychological impacts tend to fall into one of three categories. Some drugs are agonists, which means that they increase the effects of a particular neurotransmitter system, such as dopamine. For example, a dopamine agonist increases the activity of dopamine in the brain. A serotonin agonist would increase the activity of serotonin in the brain. An antagonist, on the other hand, decreases the effects of a neurotransmitter, so that an acetylcholine antagonist would be a drug that decreases the effects of acetylcholine in the brain. The third and final main effect that drugs could have would be to have a modulatory effect on a neurotransmitter, which means that it modifies how that neurotransmitter system is functioning. For example, making it more or less sensitive. A specific drug can cause more than one effect in different neurotransmitter systems. For example, the same drug could be a dopamine agonist and an acetylcholine antagonist at the same time. In fact, the effects of most drugs are rather complicated and therefore the source of side effects. In summary then, psychopharmacology is the study of the complex relationships between drugs and psychological functioning and behavior.